I wish it could be like this with everyone.
Like what?
You know how we are with each other. Can't ignore how easy it is to talk to you. Easy, comfortable, real. But I can't. I'm just glad we're not attracted to each other romantically. So we can always be friends. Good friends. Just friends. And I see some hesitation and now I'm wondering, should I feel it too?
Yeah. Is there something you see I don't know? I told you Brandon is just a friend. Well, how do you feel? Do you want to sleep with her? I do not want to sleep with him.
I never really thought about it. Well, I thought about it, but I ruled it out because of our friendship. Actually, I think she's pretty.
Maybe I don't like feeling like yesterday's news every time she comes around.
Someone who isn't you. We never did anything more than just a kiss, but I just can't count this possessive trip with her.
You're still really stuck on him, aren't you? Yes. Why is that?
What is it about guys that makes them suddenly want the one girl they can't have?
Because we always want what we can't have. Friendship rears its ugly head.
Can we squash it? And so began a beautiful friendship.
I don't know, there's a lot to be said about our friendship. Yes, it's just a friendship, has it?
Well, one thing I do know. You're a great kisser.
Look, Brandon, it was a moment that almost happened, but didn't.
If I feel bad that you feel bad, what can I do? So where does that leave us?
So, are we still friends?
Just be my friend. As friends, I hope. Always friends.
Friends with feelings.